Hi guys, welcome to 3D Blending Hub. In this video we are going to learn how to create this model from the scratch. Before start the video, make sure you subscribe this channel. First we have to add one plane. Then rotate the plane x-axis 90 degree. After that scale it x-axis, then add one edge loop horizontal. Next add one edge loop vertically. Next delete the selected vertices. Now I am going to add a mirror modifier. Make a shape like this. After that, add an edge loop. Select the corner edge, then bevel it. Next we have to fix the mesh flow like this. Then adjust the shape little bit. Select the bottom edge and extrude it. Now select the edges and bevel it. Here also we have to fix the mesh flow. Go to edit mode, adjust the mesh flow like this. Next I am going to add an array modifier count 12. Then add a simple deform modifier. Then select Z axis and change the angle value 360. Next adjust the array modifier, change the count value 12 to 14. Then go to edit mode, select the top side vertices. Move to Y axis and adjust the shape. Then adjust the length also. Now go to array modifier. Enable the merge. Next duplicate the object for the backup. Then apply the mirror modifier, array modifier, and simple deform modifier. Then merge first and last vertices. Next select this edge loop and bevel it. Now we are going to make the bottom shape like this. Next we have to enable one add-ons. For fill the hole, Ctrl plus F, select grid fill. Select the mesh loop tool and bevel it. Now go to the top part, extrude it inside. Then bevel the edges. Next select one edge loops and duplicates it. Now make a shape like this. Next check the face orientation, press shift plus N then bevel the edge. Hope you guys like this tutorial. For more videos, stay tuned.